Paul. Grandpa, Grandpa! Grandpa, no, Grandpa, stop! Grandpa, you'll break something! Grandpa! No, stop!
Grandpa, that was utterly not... That was just weird and dumb. Why'd you do that?
Would you break wish if I liked it?
The news said there's one new crime. There's a skid mark on some random guy's driveway.
Alright, guys, there's your late Christmas gifts.
Too late, Mr. Froggy can't accept. Oh, whatever. They're coffee mugs.
What?
What?
There's nothing on her. The coffee's been mugged!
No! So, the coffee mug that Mr. Froggy gave me, it said... I survived the great toilet paper shortage of 2020. Correction, I am the great toilet paper shortage of 2020.
Wanted the assassin didn't do anything to you. Mr. Frank, I got a question. Are you trying to say something to me? Ha! Are you trying to get rid of me?
Maybe.
Where were you on the night of the crime? Wait, don't you used to have hair and glasses?
Oh yeah, they got burned in the skid mark that I made on the guy's driveway.
Oh, that's fine. What about it? What did you say? Repeat that.
Pure poo.
Oh, it's okay then. It's all good. You're a good bird. Where were you on the night of crime?
Oh, here, I recorded it on video.
FBI, open
up. Yeah, that's enough.
Yeah, but that's where I was.
Sus!
Oh! What?
You're going to jail!
No, please.
You beat up an old grandma!
No, that was the SWAT!
You killed the old man!
I did not do that. You it was me!
You're fine. Go away, old man. I don't know. Just replay that clip.
I did spray Grandpa in the eyes with bug spray, but still.
I have the drooling stick. Now, where'd that pear go?
What?
You're a grandpa!
Grandpa, come here! Well, that was nothing to do with coffee.
This is the jail stick! Get back here!
But it had nothing to do with coffee!
20 years! No growling at me, you want it 40!
So how did the excursion go?
It was pretty good. There was only 10 people at home.
Oh.
But one of them was us.
Really?
Yeah!
How?
He beat up an old grandma.
What?
Yeah! That's like 20 years!
Exactly! We should make it 40!
I am the law! I know, he was growling at me. I almost beat him with the jail stick!
Oh! I'm sure that was okay. That was when I flew out, okay, Bruce?
Okay.
We live in a house of crazy people.
I'm stumped like a tree. How did this happen? Who is the culprit? Trees do this when they can't.
I have a question. What's coffee? The thing that's been mugged, right? Yeah. Oh, yeah!
Wait a minute!
Look who shows up when we figure out what the crime is!
Wait a minute, I think I have a memory that I need to share with the viewers. And you, possibly.
Yummy!
Come back to that noise, Mr. Froggy, it's annoying! Well, I guess Mr. Froggy's the culprit.
Yeah!
Gotta put him in jail now.
Yeah!
No wonder he was...
Let me try and read this upside down. Ud hoi hi hing hong ching chong. Egg roll.
Egg roll?
Yeah.
Well, whatever. No wonder Mr. Froggy's been up for 4 nights straight.
Oh, yeah.